Well, you're going to get connected with the cold this morning.
Oh.
And we only hit 55 yesterday, and we didn't have that blanket of cloud cover overnight. So we look at the satellite and radar replay mm-hmm. this morning. Skies are clear out there. You know, we do have very quiet conditions.
Mm-hmm.
There's the weather maps right
yeah.
there. And so that just means a good cooling effort without that blanket of cloud cover. Where do the numbers stand? Well, it's teens and 20s, northern New Mexico. It is 8 degrees at Angel Fire right now. Oh, that's cold. 22 Santa Fe, right out about freezing at the Sunport. But look at the 20s. We knew they would show up in the River Valley this morning. We've got Silver City at 27 in southern New Mexico, Rurudo, so you're checking in at 25. Winds for most of us, less than 15. They're right around 10 miles per hour right now at the Albuquerque Sunport, though, making for a pretty noticeable wind chill. Feels like 25 around the metro. Look at Grants, it feels like 3 degrees. You've got a single-digit chill in the air up around Raton, and it feels like 19 in Rurudo, so 21 Silver City. So, yeah, winter coats. You'll probably want those on the kiddos this morning, maybe even on yourself. Southerly winds this afternoon in the good category, but approaching 15 sustained. We've got a 13 into 13 right now coming out of our latest computer model run. Between weather systems today, enjoy the quiet skies. There's another storm approaching for the weekend. What will it do for us today? Well, while we start the day off with sunshine, I do expect an increase in afternoon cloud cover. Clouds will actually get pretty thick in the Four Corners area by the end of the day. And then we head into Saturday. This is your New Mexico weekend around the entire state. Let's watch the temperatures first on Saturday. Warm out of the 30s and 40s and into the 50s and 60s with 70s expected around Roswell and Carlsbad. Note central and northern New Mexico, there could be isolated showers, maybe a few rumbles of thunder. Winds on Saturday, less than 15 sustained. However, we head into Sunday. It's the drier and also windier half of the weekend. Still a few showers in northeastern New Mexico. Taos, Raton, Vegas, it's only going to be around 50 degrees to wrap the weekend up. But where it doesn't rain, around Albuquerque and Point South, more 60s and 70s are expected, but it'll be a little tougher to enjoy because by the end of the day Sunday, our winds will probably be 25 sustained. Right around 70 this afternoon in southeastern New Mexico, and you're probably good for about 70 degrees in Alamogordo as well. Mostly 70s for the southern Rio Grande Valley and southwestern New Mexico. Socoto just shy of that number, and you're going to be in the mid-60s in Silver City. Temperature progress being made. Pretty pleasant skies in west central and northwestern New Mexico. Warmer than yesterday, and despite that chilly morning temperatures, look how you end up right around 60 degrees for both Farmington and Gallup. North central mountains, only in the 30s and 40s yesterday. Today it's 50s to about 60 degrees. Now the chilly cities of Red River and Chama, you may not climb out of the 40s, but still, again, warmer than yesterday, and the winds will be lighter as well. Back into the 50s, Raton and Vegas with quiet skies. Edgewood, Moriarty, right around 60 degrees for those East Mountain communities. And on the west side of the Sandias, here's the Albuquerque Metro. I'm thinking low 60s with mid-60s expected for the River Valley. And then tonight, low temperatures will be closer to 40 degrees, and then the River Valley down into the mid-30s, staying above freezing. Here's a look at our 7-day forecast. Yeah, we can't rule out those showers Saturday afternoon, but it's not going to be a lot of rain, especially around Albuquerque. Better rain chances north. Sunday, late in the day, it becomes breezy to windy, and we'll have more gusty winds to deal with on Monday. And then look at the pretty significant warm-up that awaits for Tuesday and for Wednesday.